it feels like we were seeing Midge Purce reach what was probably at the peak of her career. We obviously saw it on display when Gotham won the NWSL championship at the end of last season. And I'm sick of seeing all these in-form female athletes go down before these massive competitions and big opportunities for them. It just makes me absolutely sick. There needs to be more research and resources around ending this horrible, horrible trend we're seeing of ACL tears in women's sports.